Right now, Bakersfield police need your help finding a teen who's been missing since Sunday. 13-year-old Manuel Carino was last seen around 8 o'clock at a home on Vista del Valle Drive near the corner of Buena Vista and Harris. That's in southwest Bakersfield. Manuel is considered at risk because he has no prior history of running away. If you've seen him or know where he is, call Bakersfield police at 327-7111.